Come. Well,
Admiral, I thought that you
I have an apology to make.
I'm saying this to you as a courtesy.
I was out of line.
Stop. The Titan's dead in the water. We estimate about 4 hours until the ship is crushed by the gravity well. But we'll probably have run out of life support by then. You were right before. When we buried our son, I watched the coffin being lowered into the ground. It was only 6 feet, but it was so dark. It was like infinite emptiness. And you and I have traveled to the far reaches of space, and yet there's nothing, nothing that proved to me that there is anything after. And I've tried to shake that. Deanna, as you know, feels everything. But she couldn't live with me feeling nothing. And neither could I, which is why I left and I came here. I was running from this, only to find it again. This is the end, my friend. And if I were you, I'd take the next few hours to get to know your son and to get your affairs in order. I'm so sorry, Jean-Luc.